equivalence to religion?
The nice thing about teaching sociology is I can draw on a lot of material from the real world, including my own experience. I help students share their experiences. I've been kind of old school in some ways. You know, I learned as to lecture, but I do draw on, you know, discussion from time to time. But it's more me. I'm sort of more of a performer, I guess you could say. I move around a lot. I never sit behind the lectern. I use humor frequently in my classes when appropriate. And with new technology, I try to use, you know, video and images in ways that are exciting too. I draw my research as much as possible to let students know that, you know, sociology is not something that's just in textbooks, but it's something that we do and I do. I hope students get a passion. I mean, it sounds like a cliche, but it's sort of passion for learning.
Classical theorists.
It's gratifying because I, you know, teaching is something that some people, maybe it comes naturally, but I think people who say that are probably lying because it takes a lot of work. As I spent more time in the classroom, I find myself constantly trying to innovate and update my teaching and my style, and so I'm sort of glad it paid off.